The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia.
His nickname of the Phenomenal One.
Long road to get here, even in WCW for an odd minute. But since he's been here, he's been one of the key WWE roster on notice.
Yeah, Corey, not to mention his laser light.
Countout's legal in this match. Boom, in here. Nice shatteredly earns his name. The question is,
rising to his level is easier said than done, but hey, every dog has their day.
Well executed. Check out this power. Rowdy Buster. Completely.
The following is a triple threat match. And his opponents, first representing the OC by way of representing the Brawling Brutes from the United Kingdom.
For these three in this triple threat match, this one's going to test these superstars' creativity. It's going to take out against two other competitors.
Sherman!
Oh, double boots. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow.
That one.
What a cross. Rich Holland letting his opponent know.
Nicely done. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Delivers the.
Revolutionary Seth freaking Rollins.
He's a lot of his own hype, but the hype is certainly warranted. You need to be on. Crucial that you meet him at his level. Getting him into the corner. Oh, elbow caught. Oh. And the steam. Up and down. Placing them into the corner. Splash. Using all their fun in a bad position here.
Turning in check.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back. Up and down. Winding up.
Boom! Solid strike. Rollins may be late.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. His opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254.
Brood Sheamus in action here. At times it seems that Sheamus is more focused on physically punishing his opponent than getting the win.
Now that might be true sometimes, Cole. There's no denying this.
Who returned to WWE after all, and one of them.
Yeah, it's what it takes to hang with the toughest competition that there is.
This is just brute power.
McIntyre.
Oh, I like that.
Oh, they can worry about their feelings later. Right now, Drew with bad intentions here. Sheamus denies the attack.
The gun are tucked.
Future shock. The countdown has begun. Boom.
Claymore kick. Will Drew close this out?
Attack. Beats to the bottom. McIntyre right to the midsection. Setting them up for the you attack when his guard is down. Oh, by the
Celtic Warrior.
Watching for an open.
Oh, I knew Sheamus had it. That's the cover. Oh, he kicked out.
Where in the...
I don't know, but I'll... Burton up top. Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
So compromised position now. Yeah, McIntyre's finding himself... Just right for the superstar is digging down deep.
The superstar giving themselves a major attack. Future shot. McIntyre. It's the
time. Claymore.
Got all of it. And Sheamus is down.
Two.
It's a goddess warrior. Drew.
Wow.